Hey guys, welcome to today's review. Today it's going to be the Arrow Truffle Black Forest. Stay tuned. Okay, so this is what the packaging looks like there. This apparently is what it's supposed to look like. And this is what it's supposed to taste like, Black Forest cake. Say why I'm laughing. Ooh, this is really dark chocolate. Look at that. Okay, well, and that's what the inside looks like. I see the cherry part here. And the chocolate. I know I can see the bubbles. I'm gonna show you guys a better. There, that's a better look there. I'm getting a little bit of a Black Forest cake vibe. Not too bad. Just look at the cream there. Definitely a nice dark chocolate. And I'm gonna say 5 out of 5. If you can find this, it's Arrow Truffle Black Forest Cake. I believe there's also tiramisu flavor. These have been out for a while. It's just I haven't been able to find them until recently, but I just got the Black Forest one. Definitely recommend. You guys love dark chocolate, or you love Black Forest or that cherry kind of flavor, that you try this. If in your US, just try looking at like, especially international specialty shop or something, or see if you can order online. Definitely suggest you guys try this, which is a nice chocolate bar. It's just got a really nice flavor. Definitely something I would get again. Let me know in the comments if you guys have tried Arrow chocolate bars, if you have a favorite flavor, or you just prefer the original, just let me know in the comments. And thank you guys for watching. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that bell. Bye, everybody.